this is Lindsay again from Equip Me OT, here today to talk about getting in and out of bed following a back surgery or injury, something that requires you to stay in perfect spinal alignment for an extended period of time while healing. So you'll see in the bed I have here that I have a handrail. I added this in. I have a video down below that you can check out if you want to see how these things are installed. I find them to be really, really helpful, especially early on in the recovery when you're really sore. So check this thing out. I'm going to show you how to do the log roll bed mobility technique using the bed rail. So let's get started. First things first, we're going to start by laying flat in bed as you would during many recoveries. We're going to be getting out of bed to the left. So we're going to raise our knees up to begin. And with my left arm, I'm going to go ahead and start grabbing the grab rail here just to prepare. Before I reach with the right arm, I want to make sure that I'm keeping my shoulders, hips, knees, ankles all in one straight line. So when I go to reach for that handrail, I better be ready to go with my knees as well. So we're going to go ahead and do that. That's how we're going to stay all in one solid movement. Okay, so now that I've got myself laying on my side, I'm going to drop my heels off the edge of the bed. And as soon as gravity starts to take them, I'm going to use the bed rail to sit myself up. Again, staying perfectly aligned, shoulders, hips, knees, ankles, all in one straight line. That's going to keep your spine safe while you recover from that back surgery or back injury. So if you got some value out of this video, consider giving me a thumbs up. And if you have any questions or comments, leave them below. And as always, consider subscribing to Equip Me OT. Thank you.